Catching some Moorsies. He didn't got up, turned around. There you go.
You ready?
Number three.
Number three is the iHeartRadio Music Awards.
It's tonight. Are you going?
I'm not going. It's in LA. I wish I were there.
You sure? Hang on. Show me. Look at my boo boo.
Last time we saw winning, the Masked Singer dressed as the monster, but he's actually. There we go. Did you watch the show? Mm-hmm.
Yes.
Yeah, Joe, were you into it?
No, I did watch.
Okay, all right. So T-Pain is hosting the iHeart Music Awards.
I just found that to be goofy. His.
It was goofy. Yeah. But that should have been so the iHeart Music Awards this year, they're celebrating the most played artists and songs from iHeart radio stations all across the country. So it's this very, like, multi-genre thing.
The usual suspects.
There are a lot of the usual suspects. You're going to have